Hi students, coming to the next topic in database management system is let us see what is a database. So I already tell the definition of the database. A database is nothing but it is a collection of data. Collection of data. So then DBMS means it is a software. You have to just remember DBMS is a software which is used to manage the database. Okay, so which is used to manage this collection of data. So a database management system is a software used to manage this collection of data. So that is about the relation between the database and database management system. Now let us see here. So where is the database will stored? So everyone will confused. So database management system is a software and we are seeing some end users and we are seeing some application programs, and actually where this database will store? Let's see here. So let us think this is a database management system, means it is a software. So this complete block you call it as a software. So inside the database management system, with the help of this software, we are storing a data. So this is all a data. Okay, so this data will access by the users, the end users. So end users or the programmers or the administrators, means we are the users. We want to access the data. So how we can access this data? We can access the data only with the help of database management system, means with the help of the software and the application program. So what do you call this application program? Application programs are nothing but like C, C++, Java. So these are all the different application programs. So with the help of these application programs, we are accessing the data from the database management system. Okay, so don't be confused. Actually, database management system is a software, means Oracle, MySQL, SQL, PLSQL. So these are all the different database management system softwares. And coming to the application program, so nothing but C, C++, Java. So these are all the application program. Okay, so with the help of these application program and database management system software, we are storing the data in a database. Okay, so here this is a software. With the help of this application program and the software, the data will stored in a particular memory, means in a particular location the data will be stored. So we can access, means the end user can access these data with the help of application programs and the database management system software. So with the help of this software and the application program, we can access the data, means we can retrieve the data, we can access the data, we can modify the data, and we can update, delete whatever the operations that we want to perform on this data, only with the help of these application programs and the database management system software. Okay, so let me explain clearly by taking one more example. So let us think this is an end user. End user is a person who is operating on data. Okay, so the end user requires database application. So database application the end user requires. At the same time, this end user requires database management system software also. Okay, so with the help of these two, okay, so the end user is creating one database application with the help of the software. Okay, so this database application is linking with the database management system software and communicate with the data that is present in the database. So database is nothing but it is a storage. Stores the data. So here is end user is the programmer. So with the help of the application, database application, and with the help of the software, database management system software, we are accessing the data. Okay. So this is about the database. Thank you.